true to any song. Never meant to cause you any pain. I only need one more time to see you laughing. Only want to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. I only want to see you bathing in the purple rain. I never want to see you anymore. And so on, boys and girls. Well, hi dear pluckers, I was Saw Things again with you, with hopefully another interesting lesson for you, another classic song, this time from Prince, of course. Big hit of his, Purple Rain. Okay, so standard tuning. And I, for this version, I have a capo on the second fret, okay? This is so we're playing it in the same key as the original record. By all means, play it without the capo, whatever, okay? But this is to put it in the same key as the original record, okay? So you can play along with Prince, okay? So we're starting off with a A sus 2, okay? So you can imagine an A chord without the pinky. So take the pinky off, whichever finger you're using for the second string, take it off. So the second string is open. 5 down to 1. A sus 2. Okay? So all I'm doing for the intro, right, so A sus just strum down. And then strum a couple of times and then a couple of picks, okay? So it's sort of thing. Top E string, second string, third string, top string. So it's okay, that's okay. Then we do a quick rundown on the little, play the open A string, keeping the shape as it is, okay, open A string, put your pinky up to the fourth fret on the bottom E string. And then the second, put your first finger on the second fret on the bottom E string. So you've got an A sus 2 with F sharp in the bass. Hit that bass note and strum the chord. Pick around a bit, okay? So far we've got this slowly. Okay, then what I hear on the intro on the record is this. It's a rundown from the second fret on the bottom E string to the first fret, and then open E, basic open bottom E string with an E chord. And the final chord is a D sus 2. So D chord with the second finger taken off, top E string open. 5 down to 1. Same thing, strum a couple of times, pick around a bit, okay? There's no definite pick, it's just how you feel it, okay? Okay, so that's the intro. Okay, so let's do that again, very, very slowly. So then we go back to the A sus 2 and the verse starts. After plays the chord and there's a bit of a pause before the singing comes in, okay? I never meant to cause you any sorrow. Is you put that first finger back up to the second fret on the bottom E string. A sus 2 with F sharp in the bass. Hitting that note, make sure you hit that note before you strum. So it's I never meant to cause you any sorrow. Then the bottom E string and an E. I never meant to cause you any. Then the D sus 2 again. Pain. Back to the A sus 2. I never only wanted to see you laughing. He only wanted to see you laughing in the purple rain. Stop. Nice stab on the Asus 2. Stop. Okay. On rain. Okay, so let's do the whole thing from the beginning to the end of the first verse. I never meant to cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain. Only wanted one time to see you laughing. Only wanna see you laughing in the purple rain. As far as we go, now the famous chorus. Purple rain, purple. Desus 2. Rain. Purple rain. Back to the Asus 2. Rain. Now, there's a bit of a tricky bit here. You don't have to do it. It's optional. But it is on the record. Okay, so from the beginning, I'll do it very slowly. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. That. It's the same thing you did on the intro, but it's quite quick. So it's purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. It's that rundown again for the open A string. Fourth on the bottom E string with pinky, and then to the second fret on the Asus 2 there. Okay, so once again, purple rain, purple rain, purple rain, purple rain. Asus 2 stab. And that's it. The whole song just repeats that sequence all over again two or three more times, okay? So there you have it. So we'll just go through the whole thing. What you've got there is everything that's in the song as far as playing the song is concerned, okay? So let's get to it from the intro. Here we go. Boys and girls, enjoy, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.